An investigation has been launched into the conduct of two policemen who provided a motorcycle escort for a motorcade for embattled religious leader Kevin Smith of Pathways International Kingdom Restoration Ministries as he traveled through the streets of Montego Bay in 2018. The motorcade was reportedly comprised of two limousines accompanied by a marching band and was reportedly staged to mark the 8th anniversary of Smith's enthronement. It ended before a building near City Center that was then the home of the organization now widely seen as a cult. Pathways International Kingdom Restoration Ministries later relocated to its current Albion location, now infamous as the scene of human sacrifice. Assistant Commissioner of Police in charge of Area 1, Clifford Chambers, said that he saw the clip and investigators are now requiring that clip. He said an investigation will be conducted to find out what year the video was recorded and who the officers in charge of the division at the time were, so they can ascertain if the officers in question were officially sanctioned to take part in the motorcade. Smith, who is widely regarded as an alleged cult leader, is facing a murder investigation in connection with two alleged sacrificial killings at the church on Sunday. Investigations into the organization continued yesterday, with the police searching Smith's properties. ACP Chambers said two of three houses are located in the upscale community of Ironshore in St. James.